happy to remind you that our focus is always on promoting good sportsmanship throughout tonight's event. The expectation here at Solanco is that sportsmanship will be demonstrated. Please treat everyone around you with respect, show class at all times, and have better than average character. If you cannot control your emotions, event staff will ask you to leave. We appreciate your efforts to make this event enjoyable for everyone in attendance. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise and remove your hats for the pledge of our national anthem.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome into Solanco High School. I'm Zach Snyder alongside Levi Palmer. We're set to bring you Section 2 boys basketball action tonight as the Golden Mules of Solanco take on the Barons of Manheim Central. Opening possession is underway, and that shot is no good. Rebounds grabbed by Sam Whitmer. Barons keep possession alive, but stolen away by Dan Bailey, and the Mules get their first crack at it here. The freshman Dan Bailey is starting for the Mules for the first time tonight. Noah drives in the post, spins, count the basket, and Noah's going to the line to make it a three-point play. Noah Bailey gets the Mules on the board first as they're up 2-0, and Noah's got a chance to make it three. Right, and make it a three-point play for Noah Bailey. Mules by three very early here in Quarryville. Tracy gets it to Whitmer for the Barons. Kenneth, and then on the drive, that's Book, makes the two-point basket on the layup. Barons applying a little bit of three-quarter court pressure. The Mules are able to break through fairly easily. Isaiah Wright's got to get the ball over the half-court line. And he does not do that in time. They're going to call the violation on the Mules. They did not get it across the midcourt stripe within 8 seconds. And that's going to be a result of a turnover. Whitmer guarded by Bailey. Tries to drive. Instead gets it to Book. And here's Kneff at the top. Shot from Book is no good. Ball rolls out of bounds and it'll belong to the Mules. Mules are able to get it across half court in time this time around. Brock Osborne, pass comes from Noah Wagner. That's stolen away from Osborne by Tracy. Second turnover in back-to-back possessions there for Solanco. Tracy finds Kneff. Kneff lays in for two. Shots off the mark. Barons control the rebound, head the other way. Cross court pass, that's Tracy in the corner. Tracy for three, down it goes. That'll prompt a quick timeout from Coach Hall. 5:31 left here in the first quarter. Solanco 3, Central 7. Dan Bailey inbounds to Nolan Wagner. Barron showing that three-quarter court pressure again. Isaiah Wright crosses the half-court stripe. Looks for some help. Gets it to Nolan Wagner. Inside to Brock Osborne. Osborne finds, that's Dan Bailey. Dan Bailey's layup is no good, but his brother's right there for the offensive rebound. Another offensive rebound by Brock Osborne, and yet another. Noah Bailey's able to finish that off. I think that was the fifth shot attempt of the possession for the Mules, but they cash it in, get themselves back within two here in Quarryville. Tracy shoots for three, and he knocks it down. That's the second quick three-pointer made by Jackson Tracy. Dan Bailey cross-court to Isaiah Wright. Wright's fouled there. I believe the foul's going to be called by Tracy as he looked like he reached in on Wright. They got a blocking foul against Tracy. Tracy's first. Second team foul against the Barons. We've got our first substitution here for the Mules. Caden Tilley checks in, replacing Isaiah Wright. Enter line goes the other way for the Barons. Gets it to Kneff. Kneff scores, give the assist to Enterline. Wagner's got Osborne on the inside. Osborne lays it in for two. Brock Osborne gets himself on the board for the first time tonight. Mules trail by five. 4:15 left in the first. Solanco 7, Central 12. Here's Enerline. Quickly to Tracy. Back to Enerline. Whitmer fakes the shot, instead goes to Tracy. Barron slowing it down, Enerline drives, scoops and scores over Nolan Wagner. Aaron Enerline is the leading scorer for Central. He's got 11.7 so far in the season. They've got three scorers clustered around that 10-point mark. Whitmer and Book join him right around average of 10 points a game. Bailey for Tilly, now to Dan Bailey. Nolan Wagner shoots for three. Will not go for Nolan Wagner, but Dan Bailey not able to control the offensive rebound. His foot was on the baseline when he jumped to grab that one. Got another substitution from Coach Hall. Brock Osborne heads the bench and is replaced by Austin Wanger. Normally, Austin's a starter for the Mules, but he was replaced in the starting lineup by Dan Bailey. Book. That shot is made there by number 13, who just checked in for the game for the Barons. That's Mason Rogers. Tilly to Bailey, back to Tilly. Dan to Noah. Noah drives and scores. Brother-to-brother assist action there for the Mules. Noah Bailey's already got seven here for Solanco. Mason Rogers just checked into the game, and he knocks down two quick threes. That gives the Barons 20 with still 2:21 left here in the first. To game action as Dan Bailey inbounds to Noah. Wagner sets the screen and then receives the pass from Bailey. Wagner pulls up from the elbow. That one's just long from Nolan Wagner. Rebound controlled there by Mason Roger and the Barons. Enerline inside, works against Austin Wanger. Back to Enerline. That assist is going to go to Jackson Tracy. 2 points for Aaron Enerline. Tracy Jackson picks the pocket of Noah Bailey. Gets it inside. Give the basket there to number 25. That's the first basket of the night for Sam Whitmer. Noah Bailey has his pass deflected, but right back to him. Back to Noah Bailey. Dan Bailey. His pass is tipped, intercepted. Sam Whitmer heads the other way for the Barons. Sam Whitmer was trying to get it inside to number 4, Zach Hahn. But Austin Wanger was there to intercept that pass for the Mules.
bevy of changes coming for Coach Hall. Kieran Ludgate, Gavin Cox, and Isaiah Wright re-enter the game. They join Noah Bailey and Austin Wanger, who stayed on the court. Noah gets it to Isaiah Wright for a deep three. No good. Four-bound grab by Austin Wanger. 40 seconds left here in the first. Solanco 9, Central 24. Noah Bailey drives. Ball swatted away there. It looks like it was Book that got his hand in there and forced the turnover. Then on the other end of the court, Book is fouled on his way up, and he's going to go to the line to shoot two. First one's good from Chase Book. The horn will prompt another change for the Mules. Noah Bailey takes a seat. After playing the entirety of the first quarter, he's replaced by Braden Herr. Second one's off the mark. Let's see what the foul is. Caught a holding foul against Gavin Cox. It's prevented from one of the Baron players from securing the rebound. So possession stays right here with Central after Book was able to convert one of two free throws from the line. Turnaround jumper from Book is no good. Gavin Cox with the rebound for the Mules. In the corner, Austin Wanger shakes the shot, gets it to Braden Herr. Herr. Kieran Ludgate. Shot's no good, but Braden Herr scoops up the offensive rebound. His shot's no good, and that'll bring an end to the first quarter. After one from Solanco, our score is Solanco 9, Central 25. Second quarter about to get underway. Austin Wanger ingates inbounds Kieran Ludgate. Isaiah Wright to Ludgate. Herr to Isaiah Wright. Mules working around. Mules trying to work it inside to Gavin Cox. He's unable to control. Here come Book and the Barons the other way. Nearly turned over, but Book saves it for Central. Here's Kneff. Kneff holds, gets it to Hahn. To Book. Kneff, jumper comes up short. Gavin Cox for the Mules. Herr fakes, drives, tries to get it back to Tilly. But Kneff got his hand in there to deflect that pass. Last touch by Kneff. Stay right here with the Mules. Three more substitutions for Coach Hall. Dan and Noah Bailey and Brock Osborne check in, replacing Cox, Wanger, and Herr. Out, Ludgate 4-3 for the Mules. That's good. Kieran Ludgate knocks down 4-3. That three from Kieran Ludgate halts a 25-6 run for Central. 3 substitutions coming in for Manheim Central. Jackson Tracy, Aaron Enterline, and Sam Whitmore. Whitmer, all starters, check back in. Here's Tracy to Hahn to Enterline. Whitmer back to Hahn. Hahn finds Enterline. Enterline 4-3. Down it goes. That's the 5th made three-pointer for the Barons in the first 10 minutes of this one. Bailey's pass is intercepted. Kneff drives, scoops, does not go. A little hard off the glass from Kneff. Noah Bailey gets it to Isaiah Wright. Brock Osborne guarded by Whitmer. They're going to call a foul there on Sam Whitmer. Foul's on the floor, so the Mules will not be shooting. Another substitution. Austin Wanger's back in. He replaces Kieran Ludgate. Bailey spins, but they're going to call an offensive foul, like a charging foul on Noah Bailey. That turnover, we're hand possession right back to Central. Here's Enterline, tries to go by Bailey. Gets deep, pulls up, cannot score. Right. Excuse me, that was Bailey. Finds Brock Osborne on the inside. 2 more for Brock Osborne. Another assist for Noah Bailey. Barons are currently doubling up the Mules. Our score is 28-14, 4:59 left here in the second. Sam Whitmer kicks to Book. Book's 3 is off the mark. Austin Wanger grabs the board for Solanco. Bailey tries to go back to that well and find Brock Osborne. Barron sniffed it out this time and forced a turnover. That shot is blocked. I believe it was Isaiah Wright with a good defense there for the Mules. Kneff to Whitmer. Whitmer looks like he passed to himself. Kneff, then in the corner we've got Book. Book shoots over Wanger. High floating shot goes for Book. We've got a full timeout taken by Coach Charlie Fisher of the Barons. 4:18 left in the second quarter. Solanco 14, Central 30.
people off. Yeah. Why else are you doing that? Yeah.
Isaiah Wright handles the ball for the Mules. Noah Bailey back to Wright. Wright and Bailey working back and forth. Wright steps in, pulls up from the arrow, and knocks it down. Jackson drives, floating layup is no good. Brock Osborne finds Noah Bailey after his rebound. Bailey goes cross court to Wright. Looks for Wang in the corner. Now he finds him. Wanger gets it inside to Osborne. Osborne works over Book. Layup's no good from Brock Osborne. Barron's head the other way quickly. Sam Whitmore puts on the floor, drive. He's going to make the basket. I believe he was fouled by Austin Wanger. Either way, Sam Whitmore's going to head to the line to make it a three-point play. Correction, that foul's going to be called against Dan Bailey. Sam Whitmer's shooting 59% from the line this season. That one is no good. Isaiah Wright, quick shot. That's short from Isaiah Wright. Enter the line and the Barons push it the other way. Kicks it back, leaves it for Kneff. Excuse me, that was Tracy on the jumper. Not good either way. Wanger guarded by Annerline. Wanger. Pull up from the lane. That's good for Austin Wanger. Sam Whitmer, shot's no good, but he gets his own rebound. Enterline back to Book. Book falls away, knocks it down. Nice off-balance shot made there by Chase Book. That foul is going to go on Sam Whitmer. That's his second. Brock Osborne uses size and backs down Zach Hahn on the inside and scores two for the Mules. Book to Rogers. Rogers, deep three, and that is good from Mason Rogers. Mason Rogers has not played many minutes, but he's already knocked down three three-pointers for the Barons. Nolan Wagner finds Noah Bailey on the inside. Bailey's turnaround shot, no good. Hahn with the rebound for Central. Book dives baseline. Book's layup. No good. Nolan Wagner has his pocket pick there by Hahn. Final 40 seconds of the first half. Zyset holds the ball for Central. They look like they may be content to run this one out and look for one final possession. In fact, that is the directions Coach Charlie Fisher is yelling out to his players. Han spins, guarded by Bailey. I'm going to call a discontinued dribble there, double dribble. Book is heading to the bench. He's replaced by Knaff. That turnover will give the Mules one final possession with which to work. Right, and the Mules are going to have to push the pace a little bit if they're going to get a quality shot off here at the end. Wright's doubled right at the line. And then there's a foul there right after the steal occurred. Tracy stole it away from Wright, and as the Barons tried to break the other way, out of desperation, Isaiah Wright commits the foul to prevent what would have been an easy bucket. Probably a smart foul in the end by Isaiah Wright. Central prepares the inbound right in front of the Mules bench. They've got 3.5 seconds with which to get their shot off. Inbound, Knaff dribbles past right. Scoop layup is no good from Knaff. After the first half here in Solanco, our score is Mules 20, Barons 37. We'll be back with second half action in just a bit. Thank you. Welcome back as the second half gets underway. First possession of this half belongs to the Barons. Here's Enterline. Back to Tracy. Round to Kneff. Same starting five is on the floor for the Barons as they started off the game with. And that is true of the Mules as well. Tracy fakes the three, instead pulls up from the elbow. Shot's no good from Tracy. Mules are going to make a substitution. Austin Wanger replaces Isaiah Wright, who went off limping. Dan Bailey has it poked away by Sam Whitmer. Whitmer finds Book inside. Two easy points for the Barons. Osborne's pass deflected. Dan Bailey gets it across half court. Here's Nolan Wagner. Nolan Wagner, tough pass. Can't get through to Austin Wanger. Another substitution for the Mules. Caden Tilly in replacing Dan Bailey. Enterline. Back to Book. He gets it back to Enterline. Here's Sam Whitmer guarded by Brock Osborne. Tracy, nice find cross court to Kneff, but Kneff has it stolen away by Nolan Wagner. Noah Bailey brings the ball up for the Mules. Here's Tilly in the corner. Wanger inside to Bailey. 2 points for Noah Bailey. Give the assist to Austin Wanger. To Whitmer inside to Enterline. Back to Whitmer. Whitmore deep two, I believe. Four board. Floorboard looked like it was brought in for a second there by Tracy, but he tried to get it to Book in the corner. Austin Wanger was there to knock it away for the Mules. Book to Enterline. Enterline baseline layup. No good, but Book fights with rebound, has it stolen away by Austin Wanger. Noah Bailey finds Brock Osborne on the inside. Nice find by Bailey and nice finish by Osborne. Mules trail by 15, 5:20 left here in the third. Book for three. No good from Book. Osborne cleans the glass for Solanco. Osborne to Wanger. Wanger's guarded by Enterline. Corner, Nolan Wagner for three. Won't go. Aaron Enterline grabs the rebound. Now the Barons break at speed. Enterline takes it himself. He's fouled. Foul could go on Wagner or Wanger. Not sure they call it on. It's going to be on Nolan Wagner. That's his first team foul against the Mules. First free throw is no good from Aaron Enterline. Here's the second. Enterline does knock that one down. Got a 30-second timeout taken by Coach Fisher and the Barons. we've got a break in the game action, let's take a moment to thank our sponsors of Solanco Athletics, CR Laps Family Restaurant, The Daily Grind in Quarryville, the Berkshire Hathaway, Stewart Enterprises, Dolce Vita, Pizzeria and Grill, Rhodes Energy, and Susquehanna Ford. Thanks to all our sponsors for everything you do for Solanco Athletics. Austin Wanger gets his back underway as he inbounds to Noah Bailey. Tilly in the corner here for the Mules. Nolan Wagner shoots for three, comes up short. He gets his own miss. Now he's got it poked away by Sam Whitmer. They're still fighting over it. Ball's still loose. Referees are going to discuss what's going on here. They're going to say possession stays with Solanco. I think one of the central players had part of their foot on the baseline when they were fighting over the ball, thus making the ball out of bounds. Coach Hall's out here himself, cleaning up the wet spot where the players were rolling around on the floor. Saw Isaiah Wright made his way back to the bench for Solanco, which is good after he looks like he tweaked his ankle earlier. Caden Tilley's unable to control that pass as it rolls off his legs and out of bounds. Substitution for the Barons. Hahn is replaced by Rogers. Center line, layup's good. Give the assist to Book. Enterline's now got 10 for the Baron. He's the leading scorer in this one. Mules break the pressure. Noah Bailey drives, lays in for two. Scratch what I just said about Enterline. Bailey's now entered. He's up to 11, making him the game's leading scorer. Tracy tried to get it to Book in the corner. His pass is deflected, and it hits off of Tracy before it makes its way back down. Two substitutions, checking back in for the Barons. Number 4, Zach Kahn, and number 23, Landon Zyset. Ball's out of bounds. Last touch by the foot of Zyset. Mule still faces 16-point deficit. 3:15 left in the third. Wanger gets it to Brock Osborne, but it's ripped away there by Tracy. Barron's head the other way. Layup's no good. Tilly with the offensive or defensive rebound for the Mules. They're going to call a traveling violation on Caden Tilley. Hahn looks inside, finds Zyset. Zyset is fouled. Not a shooting foul. Barons will inbound underneath their own basket. Isaiah Wright did recover from that ankle injury. He's back in this one, replacing Caden Tilley. Excuse me, that's Nolan Wagner ahead of the bench. In the corner, that's Rogers. He has already knocked down a pair of three three-pointers, but it doesn't good. Isaiah Wright responds for the Mules. Two more points for Isaiah Wright. He's up to 4 on the evening. Defense! Both of these teams were coming off losses on Friday night. Solanco lost up at E-Town, and Central suffered their first loss of the season in a close one against Effort. 41-37 was the final in that one. Inside, Zyset lays in for two. He is fouled and ahead of the line to make it an old-fashioned three-point play. Fouls committed by number 25, Noah Bailey. Enterline and Tracy have a seat for the Barons. They're replaced by Kneff and Whitmer. For the Mules, Brock Osborne checks out as Gavin Cox checks in. Zyset is able to convert. Got a foul before the inbound occurs. Foul's called against number 13. That's Rogers. Tilly to right. Right scoots through the Barons' defense. Tries to get it to Gavin Cox. Deflected by a Baron defender. Here's Tilly. Noah Bailey, Isaiah Wright. Wright jumps, gets it to Tilly, to Wanger, back to Wright. Bailey's cross-court pass is intercepted by Rogers. Rogers lays in for two. Right to Cox. Cox is going to shoot for three. Does not go for the big man. Here's Holland for the Barons, gets to Whitmer. Whitmer slows it down, 23 seconds left here in the third quarter. Barons by 19, looking to get it over 20 before the end of the third. Whitmer drives inside, Austin Wanger takes the charge foul. For the Mules, offensive turnover committed by Sam Whitmer and the Barons. Chase Puck checks in for what should be the final possession of the third quarter. He replaces Sam Whitmer. Wanger to Bailey. Final 5 seconds. Bailey gets it to Wright. Wright, turn around. Three-point effort comes up just short. After three, Solanco 28, Manheim Central 47. We'll be back with fourth quarter action after this. Final quarters underway. Book hands off to Enterline. Enterline tries to get that shoot underscore. No good. Rebounds grabbed by Kneff, and Kneff is fouled, makes the put up, heading to the line. And one is good from Kneff. Bailey cross court to Wright. Wright takes it himself, lays in for two. Wright saw the lane open and took advantage of it. Tracy 4-3. Tracy knocks down another. Tracy made 2 3-pointers in the first quarter. He's been held scoreless since then. He's now got 9 on 3 made threes. Ball's knocked away from Isaiah Wright. Last touch by Whitmer. Possession will stay right here with the Mules. Wright's pass is out of bounds. I thought it took a deflection, but they're going to rule that was last touched by a Mule player. Whitmer tries to find a cutting Enterline, intercepted by Bailey. Bailey heads the other way. Won't stop on his way to the cup, but his layup's no good. Here comes Tracy, finds Book. Book scores. Give the assist to Tracy on that last basket from Chase Book. Ball's out of bounds off the foot of Jackson Tracy. 6:20 left. Mules trail by 25, 30-55 here in Quarryville on a rainy Tuesday night. Inside! Noah Bailey found Gavin Cox, but his layup hits the underside of the rim. Gavin was fouled, so he's going to head to the line shooting two. First one's short from Cox. These will be Gavin Cox's first two free throw attempts of the season. Cox does knock down the second. To Tracy, quickly around to Buck. Buck shoots for three. That one was left of target. Right, Tilly in the corner. Tilly for three. Caden Tilly knocks it down. Enterline 4-3, trying to answer free three from Tilly is no good. Here's Caden Tilly checking his hot hand. Will not go. That one was close. Enterline for Kneff. Tracy's got it in the corner. Step back, fakes the three, instead gets it to Book. Knapp Kneff hands to Whitmer. Whitmer eyes it up. No good. Here's Wright. Finds Wanger in the corner. Wanger waits for Enderline to pass. Shoots 4-3. No good from Austin Wanger. Noah Bailey will try his hand at a three-pointer. He saw that was off the mark. Tried to chase his own rebound. There's an offensive foul there committed by number 42, Gavin Cox. Three subs at the bench up for both teams. For Solanco, Dan Bailey, Kieran Ludgate, and Nolan Wanger. And for the Barons, we've got Rogers, Zyset, and I believe Hahn checked back in. Rogers. Here's Enderline to Zyset, back to Rogers. Barron's moving it around quickly, looking for that shot or in a driving lane. Here's Rogers, finds a cut in Zyset. Zyset can't control that pass. Isaiah Wright, pull up jumper. 4-2 is no good. Last touch by the Mules. Hahn has it poked away by Ludgate. Hahn is able to maintain possession for Central. Here's Zyset guarded by Dan Bailey. Zyset layup attempt as he cut through two Mules defenders is no good. Right. Can't find iron on that one. Nolan Wanger pulls up inside the arc. No good from Nolan Wanger. Enderline in the corner. That's Zyset. Rogers. Kneff. Hahn. Rogers slips, and that's going to result in a traveling violation. .230 left in the fourth. Solanco 35, Central 55. Solanco 34, excuse me. Here's right to Dan Bailey. Gets it to his brother Noah. Noah tries to leave it for Ludgate. I think Kieran was a step further left than he thought he was. Bailey guarded by Zyset. Bodies up his man, but the layup attempt will not go for Noah Bailey. Hahn to Rogers. Rogers for three. Nothing but net from Mason Rogers. Ludgate is fouled by Rogers. Second personal foul on Rogers, third team foul on Central. Ludgate finds Isaiah Wright. Isaiah Wright has his shot blocked there by number 11, Kyle Milan. Austin Jarabek enters the game for the first time. He replaces Daniel Bailey. Zach Hunt's got the ball here for the Barons. Zyset. Shot attempt from number 22. Colin Connolly is no good. But he's fouled after he gets his own miss. He's going to head to the line for two. First one from Connolly's good. That's the first varsity point on the season for Colin Connolly.
Second one is good as well.
Barons have all their starters on the bench up by 26 with 30 seconds left. Scooping layups good from Nolan Wagner. His first two of this one. Connolly gets the Zyset. Kyle Milan's gonna dribble it out here as the Barons are going to go to 10-1 on the season, 4-1 in section one as they win this one by a final score of 36-60. That'll drop Solanco to 1-12 and 0-5 in section.